The presidential jet touched the Air Force base in Maiduguri at about 3:20 p.m. on Monday. He and other government officials first visited Government College of Maiduguri that is sheltering thousands of persons displaced by the flood. He assured of his commitment to support the victims and survivors of the disaster. The president extended his official visit to the Shehu of Borno at his palace.